Welcome back. Well, today was another day where we were below average. Again, had some showers and thunderstorms move on across the viewing area. 87 degrees was our high today. 73 was our low. And just over a quarter inch of rain. And now we're back up over that 6-inch mark above average for this time of year. Going into your Tuesday, we'll still keep a slight chance of some showers and thunderstorms, mainly off to our western counties. Again, can't rule out some pop-up showers. What we are watching for, though, is as the remnants of Barry move on up to the north and to the east, we're going to have a little bit of a heat wave move on in, and that is going to make conditions just not very good outside throughout the rest of this week. Highs for tomorrow, and temperatures will be in the lower 90s, and we'll have some sun, humid overall. Here's our radar satellite over the past couple of hours. Again, we've had some showers try and move on through. A lot of this is dissipating, and the remnants of Barry are up over Arkansas right now, so these are pretty disassociated with it right now. Still just enough instability for these to kind of move on up. That'll kind of weaken again as we go throughout the overnight hours tonight. There is Barry, or what is left of him, I should say. Just a little pressure at this point. Moving up to the north and to the east, it's going to get caught in some upper-level flow and just kind of get shot out over the northeastern United States. And there's a little bit of a boundary right here that we're watching for. This will be the main area for development tomorrow. But that's really not going to make it again here to Meridian. So our chance for showers and thunderstorms is pretty small right now. And that is some good news. We really don't need any. We already dodged a bullet where we picked up less than 3 inches here in Meridian. Places, even to the southwest in Hattiesburg, picked up over 5 inches. So yeah, we definitely missed out on that, and that is good for us. Radar for tonight keeps us relatively clear. There's that boundary again sitting on off to the west, and it tries to move on in throughout the afternoon hours, but most of this should dissipate as Barry does move on up and get caught in that upper level flow. Here's what we are watching. So there is Barry, that low pressure, move on up to north and to the east. This high pressure, this ridge out across the western United States, is going to move on in. And that's what's going to bring all the heat as we go on throughout the rest of this week. And unfortunately, because we are so saturated, again, as you saw, we're over 6 inches above where we should be for this time of year. It's going to be very, very humid outside and just miserable, really. You can see the heat wave that most people should expect going through at least the 20th to the 24th. This is our 6 to 10 day outlook. East Coast has a pretty good chance. Places, Missouri, Oklahoma, Kansas, same amount of chance. We're actually in a lesser chance. We have about a 40% chance of being above average. That's what this is telling you, the percentage of being above average, not how much above average you will be. And over the next 5 days, we can still pick up anywhere from a half to an inch of rainfall. So we're not done with it quite yet, although those will be some spotty showers. Temperatures start that warm up tomorrow as we're back in the 90s. We're going to be in the mid-90s by Thursday and Friday. Then chance for showers and thunderstorms going into the weekend. Of course, it has to be on the weekend. And temperatures cool back down to the 80s by early next week.